Miserable service by securing this jail, deputy.
Feels like fate stopped attacking us once that deputy showed up. Wonder why.
That girl has every Peggy drunk on her lies. I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info.
Hello,
bud. We're gonna put it to good use.
You got it. Good luck.
Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Thanks for the good fight at the jail.
Thank you.
those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find. I say if these folks are making something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
you understand what he'll do to me?
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C. is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
Look, you're doing a hell of a job out there, but Faith doesn't like disobedience. We got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen. Toughest the cult has to offer. Be careful out there. The mist's rising. Gonna make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long, well, you could wind up like the Marshal. White Horse out.
Jail. Not gonna die just yet. I've got more corpses.
If you're buying, I'm selling. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking come get your panties in a twist. Go out hunting, I'll pay good money for them skins. Just be careful up there.
Go fish. Just about got it. Thank you.
over the comms. The piggies are stinking mad about their water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, Deputy.